All right, folks, so it's a little packed in the store. We're at Walmart, Union City, California, and it's during the day. They've been open quite a while now, so the store's packed. Had to find an aisle for that way I don't get no faces. Well, let's check inside and see what they got. Remember, this place, everything is just about behind glass. So when I say everything is behind glass, everything is behind glass. Let me show you this side. I don't want to get no faces. Everything all the way is behind glass. All right, so let's start right here. You can see some of the stuff they have. It's a little mixed, so you're really gonna have to look real good. Got some new Transformers. Those are really cool. Okay. You got this, and then you got those right there. Obviously, they have all the 2-packs of those. There's a few different ones. Okay. Got some Transformers right there. You got these little like keychain thingamajiggies that are going on. And I walked in and right away they start playing the damn music. So yeah, you got all this. Look at this. Look at that, folks. There's a lot going on. They got just about everything here. So yeah, they're doing it. Well, that's a, I think I might have reviewed that one. More up there. So it's funny because everything's behind glass, but all the overstock, look at that. They got a lot of overstock here. So yeah, you got all the large ones. Okay, try and go slow, but I don't. Look at that, they got that thing there, really cool, the heat ray one, and they got a bunch of other ones. So Godzilla is definitely getting ready to hit, folks. Yes they do. And they got a bunch of turtles up there. Wonder if those ones are on clearance. You got these new ones, they got like real teeth or whatever that are in them. So you got those. You got the Gojitsu turtles. Okay. Alright, so. And then more Kong up there. And they have a lot of this right here. So you can see that. Okay, so let me just keep trying to talk somewhere. Yeah. You can see all this stuff right here, and then with these, they got a bunch of these guys, so yeah, they're just scattered all throughout, and you can see all that right there, so you see a lot of things there. Alright, so I had to move away a little bit because it got a little crowded, everybody trying to push themselves in front of the camera. I'm not here to make you famous, I'm just here to show my people some toys. It's just the way it is. The thing about shooting with the big camera, so they always think something's going on. And so it's just never ending. It always is like that. Everybody wants to be famous, but you got to put the time and the work in to do that. So yeah, you can see all that. You can see all that right there. So, and yeah, they do have a lot of overstock here. So they got some things. I'm right underneath the speaker, so hopefully I don't get a fat copyright. You will see some of this right here. So you do have some Masters of the Universe, still a lot of Moss Man. He should be going clearance very soon. Okay. All right, sorry about that, folks. So I have to cut away from that aisle. I'm gonna go back as soon as it calms down. It is a little nerve-wracking due to the fact that people are trying to push themselves in front of you. They want to get on your camera. I'm not here for that. I'm here for the toys. So just saying, I'm nobody special. It's just I'm trying to get my YouTube channel off the ground. But it doesn't mean that you need to shove yourself or your kids in front of the camera. It's just not the way that it works. I'm not the guy that's going to make you famous. You got to do that yourself. Alright, so in the meantime, we came over to the collector's area, let that area calm down, and they have these. These are really freaking cool. Oh damn, these are freaking nice. Looks like they only have the two, but wow, those are freaking awesome. I love those. If anybody wants a SKUCO on those, I can't even pull them off the ground. Look, they got them strapped down, every one of them. So I can't give you a SKUCO, folks. So yeah, it's pretty insane over here at this one. goes to show you how much they steal at this particular store. So, yeah. Then these are cool. These are new Willow. So, looks like they got Willow. So, yeah. And you got some Mikey up in there. You got some Elvira down there. And then right over here, we're going to turn around. And then you got a whole lot of Funko action. Funko loving going on. Yeah, look, Jack Skellington. They got the Mandalorian, a new one. He's super cool. So really cool. We got us a Hulk, a few other things. And it's just, now here's the older stuff right here. So yeah, there you go, folks. All right, so over here, right when you walk in this area of the electronics, you're going to see these right there. Well, they have all like the, this is behind glass, right? But then they have stuff like this behind glass with them, all the pops, the little pops, so you can see that. They got a big old Suicide Squad box set right here from McFarlane. Looks like it is $124.96. So yeah, they have that sitting right here. Along with some Super 7, they got some G.I. Joe. Don't know what that is. And then they got these horror box sets. These look really cool, these collector box sets. This one looks like it has Pennywise right there. So don't know what else is in there. So it says The Nun, It, Friday the 13th, Nightmare on Elm Street, The Exorcist. Includes... exclusive small final figure. There you go. And they also have that right there. So cool looking turtle box set for $85. All right, so finally the area cleared out, so I went back, and here's our local girl right here, Bailey, Union City, California. This is like, I believe, where she used to live. So there you go. And then they have everything from titles to clear it out. So you got all that right there. You got some Star Wars. Okay. A few things. Which is cool, is there should be no reason now as to why the corners should be bent on a lot of these. So, and they are loaded with Star Wars here. So somebody will stand here while you go through them, just to make sure they don't get stolen or damaged. And then when you turn around, there's more. So you can see all that. And then they also have those newbies. Some new ones there. So you can see all that for Star Wars. And then you have some superpowers, some McFarlane. Did you see that Suicide box set back there? Man, that was incredible. That was really cool. So they have, you just gotta get out and look, folks. And then they also have that brand new, some new items there. All right, folks, so this whole thing is behind glass all the way up. This is all Lego. And so it's gonna be hard to really see a lot of it. So I'll give you, yeah, there's gonna be a big reflection going on here, especially with the lighting. You got some things, and it's right under a speaker, but the thing is right now they got like their advertisements going on, so yeah, hopefully I won't be copyrighted too much. Okay, that is cool. That's a big ship right there for $140. Okay, so you got some things. I will start hitting it up. You can see all this right here. They do have a lot of stuff just piled in here. And so yeah, it's behind glass. And then everything that's up on top is all like strapped. It's all strapped down to the top of this whole case. So yeah, this is what's going on here. This store is cleaning up though, so it is pretty clean in here today, which is nice and cool. That's brand new. I've never seen that. So you got a lot of this going on. Okay. So you have all this and stuff like that. I'm sorry for the reflection, guys. I really am. I'm just trying to show you some Lego. And so, yeah. So you can see all that. Yeah, that's really cool. I don't know how good you can see it with the reflection, but with some Ninjago. Okay. So you can see all that. Okay, look at that. Look at that cool box set. Got little skeleton dudes and all that up in there. Indiana Jones. So you can see all that. And then we're coming to an end, folks. So they have very few things right here. So that's pretty much what they got. All right, folks. So right up top here, you can see all that. They had this there. So you can see this. Don't know how much it is, but it got a cool Shredder figure in it. So that's why they call it the Thrill of the Hunt. Write it back there, and if you want a Skewco on that, there you go. And then we go right up here, there's more of the, like this stuff. You saw all the other ones, they got them just everywhere. The store's loaded with Godzilla versus Kong, and it's all the way along the top, like, and it just keeps going. And then right when you go up over here, there is just a whole lot of wrestling. So you could pretty much find, look, they got like Rick Steiner, they got a bunch of different ones. So they're just like all throughout up there. All right, folks, so I got my mouth full of stuff, so pardon me. We're gonna head into Best Buy. Best Buy's been having quite a bit of NECA, so let's head in there and see what they got. All right, so we are here, and they got the Music Blast from the first. Yeah, they got that one still. A lot of Elvira. They got some Super 7. Got the Gargoyles guy in the back. Yeah. No John Carver. I was hoping to find a John Carver from Thanksgiving. And then, yeah, you could get him right now, I believe, on their website. Or one of their, either this Best Buy or Target has this one for $22. So you guys might want to look. All right, and then, yeah, not too much really going on, but that is a fucking cool-ass Randy Orton. Damn, that thing is freaking badass. Holy shit. Really cool. All right, folks, so I had to grab my Barbie umbrella over here. All right, we're going to head into Target. We can't have a toy hunt without Target, man. You just can't. And so we're heading in. We're at Auto Mall here in Fremont, California, heading into Target and see what they got. Let's check out some NECA. I know that John Carver's out, the Thanksgiving guy, and NECA Online is sold out. I'm not really like dying to actually have it, but if I see it, yeah, I'll definitely pick it up and give that bad boy a review. All right, so we are here, folks. I am going to do no faces, so they got some Godzilla. Okay. A few of them. And this store has a lot of people in it, so. Whoa, what's this? Uh-oh. This is a badass figure. Oh, this is kick-ass. I don't own any of these, but let me tell you, he might be one that I would love to buy. But then I'm stuck buying all the rest of them. I'm just spending all that money I can buy something else with. And it looks good. Okay. Just stuff everywhere. Okay. And so we got all this. Give you a little view of some things. The world is this thing back there? Foot Soldier. Then we got some Minecraft. Is this Vader? This is Vader. Look at that. Vader time. Then you got all the sodas with all the turtles. There you go. Looking for those. Now you know where to find them. But I am here for NECA, so I'm getting over there. And here is NECA. What do they have here? Okay, there is a Wednesday Addams right there. And there is a variant of her, just to let you know. This is the one in the all black. There's one with polka dots on it. And you can check out pictures of that on my Instagram, Mo's Toys. So, I got some of those. No, I am not seeing what I am looking for, so. But that creature looks pretty damn cool. Man, I'm like on the fence. I like want to buy it. It is so cool. Yeah, and then they got these. I still got a bunch of these. These could be returns. Yeah, they might be returns. Right there. Alright, so due to the fact that I didn't film any Hot Wheels at the last place that I was at, because everything was just behind glass, but I will show you some of what they do have. That Batman one's cool, and so is that one. I'm not going to go through every single one, because you guys all know that I will be here all day. Show you some things, so what they got for Hot Wheels. Okay, and then you're wondering, for Star Wars, it looks like that's the only one. So, and then Mario Kart. I will go up just like this. Really cool Star Wars one right there. Look at that. You can see that. And then you got like some of these little throwbacks. So, see some of those. And then that's pretty much about what they got, folks. All right, so here are the brand new Ninja Turtles of Grayskull. So Man-at-Arms, and then they got Faker. They had the other two turtles. You could see pictures of them also on my Instagram. So I had all four. I found them all at the same time. But I think these might even be on clearance, so I might have to check. Last time, some of them were ringing up like $2 or $3. I'm gonna have to check and see what they're ringing up at. Okay, and then I will walk this way. You got some more turtle stuff right there, and then you got the Imperial shuttle, and then you have, oh, look at that, Bo-Katan. So it's real cool, bunch of her. All right, and then we got, oh, that's a new Undertaker. Look at that thing. Really cool, next to a Trish Stratus. Very nice. Got the Rock. And another one of the Rock. Undertaker looks cool. They have three. And then they have Dawn Breaker. They got the Ultimate Warrior. Jimmy Hart. Okay. And then they have all these right here. Sheiky baby. Spend some time with Iron Sheik on the road a little bit.
So you wanna get them that?
So for Ghostbusters, these are the new ones. Looks like they only have two of that style. And then they have only a few of these. So they're selling, folks. And trust me, I've seen them stock places, and next thing you know, like within minutes, they're gone. So they're selling. Okay, like that. See a lot of that. Whoa, is this? Oh, okay. Whoa, look at this dude. He's blue. Cool. Never seen him. I'll give you a SKU code on him, though, if you want to see. There you go. There you have it. Real cool. Okay, Transformers. See some of that. And we'll go up here like this. A lot of sick people here in the store, so probably end up getting sick again. So. And for Monster High, there you go. This is what they got for Monster High. She's cool. So you can see all that. They're loaded with Monster High here. Yeah, look at that one. That one's cool. More down there. Really cool. All right, folks, so we're back here at the toy room. No pickups for me today. Sorry about that. I was going to pick up that Creature from the Black Lagoon. But guess what? The bottom seal was slit open. And then he didn't have any of the straps on him or anything. So somebody definitely took him out of the package and then put him back. So that's what happened with that. Or else he would have came home with yours truly today. All right, so hopefully you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to hit the like on this video. It does help our channel grow. Please feel free to leave a comment. We do get back to all of our comments. Woo! I just went up some stairs. All right, and don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe today if you don't miss another video coming your way. And from most harm to yours, everyone, good night.